playing some SpongeBob SquarePants. Some SpongeBob.
Welcome to Bikini Bottom, a normally peaceful undersea sanctuary. Today it will be transformed into a theater and pure horror, wherein our little young friend will play the starring role.
An ingenious plan to finally steal the Krabby Patty formula.
Sure.
If Bikini Bottom happens to get demolished in the process, oh well. With my brand new Duplicatotron 3000, I'll clone an army of robots that will wreak mayhem and destruction at my command. One last review of the checklist, let's see. Item number one. Is Plankton a genius? Answer yes. Okay, checklist complete. Throw in the switch. Welcome, my perfectly obedient robot army. Hang on. I want to get a photo for my scrap. Whoop. Hey, hello? What do you think you're doing? Oh, no, no, no. Wait.
Why would you have an option for don't obey? Why would you make an option for don't obey? Like, seriously.
Another perfect day playing robots and racehorses.
Yeah, only I keep getting the racehorses and the robots mixed up.
Wouldn't it be great if we had real robots to play with, Patrick? I'd name mine Robo Jr. or Zorlon, or maybe Frankie.
Yeah, these unreal robots are getting... Hey, what if we put the robots in here?
Oh, how shellfish of you.
It's not just any shell. It's my magic wishing shell.
Wow, that's great, Patrick.
So we put the toy robots in here.
Okay.
Then we say the magic wishing words and shake the magic wishing shell.
Okay.
Then we go to sleep, and in the morning, we'll have real robots to play with!
But Patrick, aren't we going to say the magic wishing words?
You already did!
So, okay is the magic wishing word?
It used to be Alakazama Alamala Wisna Tikitana Pushbar Griddle Bits Vahina Schnauzer, but I kept forgetting it.
Are you sure this will work?
Sure! Last week, I only had one big cookie crumb, and I was really hungry. So I put my cookie crumb in the magic wishing shell, then I said the magic wishing word and shook it, and in the morning, I had lots of little cookie crumbs!
Patrick, I proclaim that tomorrow is going to be the best day ever.
Good night, SpongeBob.
Good night, Patrick.
The next melody.
Gonna play with robots.
Wow! Gary, did you do that? Your bikini bottom stinks. Damn.
Yeah, Gary. It sure looks like we're in a doozy of a pickle. I think I'm gonna have to learn a lot in order to fix this mess. What a fantastic idea! These signs will provide important tips to help me out! How do I read the signs?
Ow.
Oh, okay! Press this button to read the signs.
Ow.
So if I want to come back and talk to you again, just walk up to you and press this button! I'd better get started now, Gary. I think that this is going to be a very long day.
Explore the kitchen. Explore the bedroom. Explore the attic. Explore the closet.
Ching! Maybe a little bounce on the old bed.
That balance on the bed. That's creepy. SpongeBob, what are these creepy things doing in your attic?
Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
See how little SpongeBob is doing every level of the game? Press options. Okay. There we go. The fuck?
Patrick will be glad to have this back. Oh, sparkly! This is where I keep all my old comic books. Maybe a little bounce on the old head.
Time for tutorial? What are you fucking talking about? Time for tutorial. I thought this was the tutorial.
I make myself a snack, but there's no time!
Like, god damn, man. Y'all don't gotta scream. I'd make myself a snack, but there's no time!
Nothing like the sounds of your own neighborhood.
Go away, SpongeBob. You're polluting my thinking space.
Trying to steal the Krabby Patty formula again, eh, Plankton? Well, you won't get away with it.
I've got bigger fish to fry. I've got to figure out how to regain control of the chum bucket from those robots.
Where did they come from?
Where? I don't know. Not for me, though, that's for sure. They just showed up out of nowhere and started calling me rude names and throwing things. They even bent all my spoons. I love those spoons like they were my children.
That's terrible.
Oh, won't you help me stop them? Before they bent all my forks?
Not the forks! Of course I'll help. But wait, I'm supposed to collect a whole lot of golden spatulas.
Golden spatulas, eh? SpongeBob, if you can get me back into the chum bucket, I'll give you a bucket full of golden spatulas. In your dreams.
You've got a deal. I love opening presents.
He loves opening presents. Nice.
SpongeBob, I just dropped by to give you a bubble hand.
Bubble buddy.
You see, you're going to need to learn some new bubble blowing moves if you're going to journey to the ninth dimension and defeat the giant monkey man.
Wait, what?
But all I need to do is figure out how to get rid of these robots.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I've been in the soap bottle a little too long. Where were we?
Something about new bubble moves.
Right! press this button, and you'll launch yourself straight up in the air with bubble power that defeats anything that is direct.
Say yes, we already know. Yes! Oh my god, why do they keep fucking telling me? You want to wear four pairs of underwear.
SpongeBob, this flapping robot crisis is making the Krusty Krab lose money like a sinking ship. No money means no more Krusty Krab. No more Krusty Krab means no more fry cooking for you.
No more fry cooking?
Damn.
But because you're gullible, I'm going to help you out. And of course make a small profit in return.
Because you're gullible.
I've got a few golden spatulas that I'll be willing to trade to you for some of those shiny objects.
What shiny objects?
Treasure chest's looking a bit light, boy. Do you think I've got bilge water on the brain? I ain't running a charity here. Come back when you've got enough shiny objects to trade.
3,000, my god.
Hey, Patrick. Nice sock.
What sock?
The one you're standing on.
Oh, that one. It's lost.
Well, if that one's lost, where are your other socks?
Well, they're more lost. A bunch of robots came through here and stole my whole sock collection. I could use some help getting them back.
Sure thing, Patrick. What are best friends for?
Okay, then. For every 10 socks you bring back to me, I'll give you a golden turkey baster.
You mean spatula?
Bless you.
What an idiot. What an idiot.
Laundry.
Say
on top of the pineapple. Well, why not? Why do I gotta use a taxi? I don't wanna use a taxi. I wanna walk.
the rolling green hills of Jellyfish Fields, a place to experience nature at its most raw, and sometimes a bit tender from the stings.
Okay?
No, I'm not okay, you barnacle head. Do I look like I'm okay?
Well, your nose does look pretty big. I mean, bigger than usual because it's usually pretty big. And you look clammy. And oh my gosh, you're bald!
I've always been bald, but now I'm stung all over.
Well, according to the Jellyfisher Field Manual, severe jellyfish stings can be treated effectively by applying a thick layer of King Jellyfish Jelly to the affected areas. King Jellyfish?
Well, I guess you're off to scale Spork Mountain and die a horrible death under the vicious tentacles of King Jellyfish. I'll stay here, balled up here in excruciating pain.
You do that! Don't worry, Squidward! I'll bring back that King Jellyfish jelly for you to rub all over yourself!
Just met the Sponginator.
The Sponginator?
I love opening presents.
This is a teleport box. You have both of the teleport boxes in the area open. You may teleport between them by jumping inside. You bastards.
Like a new sponge.
Right. This is Freezy Fruit. Only Patrick can use the Freezy Fruit. Alright. But why? I want to know why, damn it. Thank you.
will be glad to have this back.
Nice. But what about the shack over there? Take that, you jelly bitch.
Hey, Gary, what's taking?
Wow, wow.
Wow, a bungee jump for a golden spatula. I must be in heaven.
A fucking hook. His fucking butt cheeks all showing and shit. I got it. Checkpoint. That ought to make me happy. Damn. He seems aggressive. Just beat on him a bit, it's like.
I love opening presents.
Thank you. SpongeBob needs to know the bubble bowling move in order to play this game. Alright. It's a monster combo!
Just my size.
Frickin' bitch! No! Oh, you bitch.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. It shines.
It shines.
Massaging your feet isn't working. I think I'd better try a more direct approach.
By clipping my toenails?
Here I come, Patrick!
Da, 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 da. Da-na-na-na.
That was a ton of fun. I should do it again sometime. I love opening presents.
Okie dokie then.
Oh snap!
You just met the Sponginator. Feel like a new sponge.
Owie.
Laugh at that, you little bitch.
Fresh like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge.
Hey, SpongeBob.
Whew, thank goodness you're safe, Patrick.
Well, of course, SpongeBob. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, the robots and the...
Oh, yeah, I found this for you. I don't know what it is, but it looks important.
Thanks, Patrick. I tell you what, all that running around has left me pooped. Why don't you continue on for a bit?
Okay.
What about the making you hit yourself thing?
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
He said they were making him hit himself. This is a throw fruit. Press art.
Woo! Up we go!
Belly bump. Alright, so the boss is to swap characters. Oh, I see. Mm-hmm. Nice.
Mr. Plankton, are you going to vaporize me today?
So very tempting. Unfortunately, I found myself in the undesirable position of having to assist you.
I was in an undesirable position yesterday, but now my neck hurts.
Heed my words, my large future minion. Go into Jellyfish Cave. Follow the instructions on the signs that you see. At the end of the caves, you'll still be a big pink idiot, but you'll know enough to help defeat the robots and get me back into the chum bucket!
Well, then will you vaporize me?
I might spare your life so I can force you to work in my sweatshop, making low-quality design and knock-off wallets.
Oh, thank you!
What an idiot.
Push the big shiny button!
Ooh, scary dark cave.
Oh, I need SpongeBob for that. Ouch. Owie! Owie! Got my checkpoint. That ought to make me happy. Super Monster Combo! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- I got a checkpoint that ought to make me happy. Bastards. Other words, and it's sticking everybody in the ass.
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do.
Alright. Is there a manual suit? Alrighty, tidy-o. I guess that'll be all for now. Thank you for watching. Adios, amigos.